next to AC prisma, very important basic is find the center and radius of the circle x square plus y square plus 6x plus 8y minus 96 equal to 0. Actually, this is in the form of x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c equal to 0. General form. Actually, this is in the form of x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c equal to 0. So, this equation is compared with the general equation. Okay, compare with. X square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. X square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c equal to 0. Compare with this equation. Here x coefficient is 2g. Here x coefficient is 6. So we take 2g is equal to 6. 2g is equal to 6. 2g is equal to 6. Similarly, y coefficient. Here y coefficient is 2f. Here y coefficient is 8. So 2f is equal to 8. 2f equal to 8. And constant c is equal to, here we have the minus 96. Minus 96. Compare with the general equation. X square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c equal to 0. This is the general equation of the circle with the center. That is root over g square plus f square minus c. G square plus f square minus c. G is equal to 3. Substitute here gfc values. That is root over g is 3. That is a 3 square plus f square. F square is 4 square. G square plus f square minus c. C is equal to minus 96. C is equal to minus 96. Here we have the minus. Minus of minus. That is 3 square is 9 plus 4 square is 16 plus 96. This value is 96 plus 4, 96 plus 16. 100, 106, 109, 110, 110, 96 plus 16 plus 9, 90. 1 plus m square divided with root over 1 plus m square. That implies root over 1 plus m square by root over 1 plus m square gets cancelled. Remaining x square plus y square. X square plus y square divided with root over 1 plus m square. Root over 1 plus m square by root over 1 plus m square gets cancelled. X square plus y square minus 2c divided by root over 1 plus m square into x. 2c divided by root over 1 plus m square minus 2mc divided by root over 1 plus m square into y is equal to, actually divided with both sides, divided with both sides, 0 by something, 0 by root over 1 plus m square, 0 by something is 0, 0 by something is 0. Okay, divide with root over 1 plus m square on both sides. 0 by root over 1 plus m square is 0. Now this equation is in the form of x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2my plus c equal to 0. So compare with the general equation. Compare with x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2my plus c is equal to 0. Now this is in the form of general equation. So compare this equation. Here x coefficient is 2c. Here x coefficient is minus 2c by root over 1 plus m square. So we can take 2z is equal to minus 2c by root over 1 plus m square. 2z is equal to x coefficient is 2z. Here x coefficient is minus 2c by root over 1 plus m square. Similarly, 2f mom. 2f is y coefficient. Here y coefficient in this equation is minus 2mc by root over 1 plus m square. Here c is a constant. Here in this problem there is no constant. Any constant is there here in this equation? No constant. So c is equal to 0. C equal to 0. There is no constant in this equation. So we take c is equal to 0. Now this is, from this we get g value, 2, 2 is gets cancelled, 2, 2 is gets cancelled, from that we get f value, g, f values. After that find the center and radius. Now center formula is minus g comma minus f and radius is equal to root over g square plus f square minus c. Apply these two formulas here. Center is equal to minus g comma minus f. That implies minus g. G is equal to minus c by root over 1 plus m square. Minus c means minus of minus gets cancelled. Dividing c by root over 1 plus m square, comma minus f. F is equal to minus mc by root over 1 plus m square. Here minus, minus of minus plus becomes mc by root over 1 plus m square. Is the center. This is the center. After the radius, we have the formula for finding radius. Radius is equal to root over g square plus f square minus c. G square plus f square minus c. Apply the formula. This is the formula. Apply g values. G is equal to minus c by root over minus c by root over 1 plus m square whole square g square plus x square. F is equal to minus mc by root over 1 plus m square. Minus mc by root over 1 plus m square whole square minus c. C is equal to half 0. C is equal to half 0. Okay. That is, take the simplification. Root over minus whole square is a plus mark. Minus whole square is a plus. That is a c square by denominator. Square and root cancel for the denominator only. Square and root is cancelled for the denominator only. Remaining is 1 plus m square. C square by 1 plus m square plus. Here also minus 4 square. Minus 4 square is a positive. Remaining m square c square. Numerator is m square c square. Denominator is root over 1 plus m square square. Square and root is cancelled for the denominator. Remaining is 1 plus m square. That implies when the denominators are equal, theta numerator is c square, dr numerator is m square c square. Adding the numerator, that is c square plus m square c square by denominator 1 plus m square. Denominator 1 plus m square. That implies from the numerator common term, c square is the common. C square is the common remaining 1 plus m square by denominator 1 plus m square square root. 1 plus m square, 1 plus m square is the gets cancelled. 1 plus m square, 1 plus m square is the cancelled. Remaining root over c square. Square root of this cancelled. E is equal to c. So, radius of this circle is c only. Okay? What is the radius of this circle? That is c, very important problem. But, in this problem, first divide with the root over 1 plus m square. Why? Because here we have